Have you been hearing from every guru out there that video is the best way to build your business, but you're kind of left wondering, why would I want to do that, and where is the best place to start doing that, and what type of video should I be using? If you've been wondering those things, then you're in the perfect place. I'm Adrienne with Build a Life by Design, and today I'm going to walk you through 5 key tips for using video to grow your business, and why and how and where you should be using video, or at least considering using video, to make the best use of your time and your resources so that you're not doing a whole bunch of non-value added activities in your business. So tip number one, focus on giving value added content. So this is any kind of content that shows a little bit more of you and who you are, right? So they can get to know you a little bit. Anything that educates, entertains, inspires, gets people to laugh, gets people to feel something, anything. It doesn't really matter what. But the number one most valuable reason why video can help your business is because it helps to build rapport with your network, meaning your know, like, and trust factor. People will start to get to know you, they'll start to like you, and they'll start to trust you. And what will happen over time is that you'll naturally attract people who are your kind of person, and you'll naturally repel people who aren't your kind of person. And that's perfect, because then your feed, your business page, everything that you come in contact with will slowly start to morph into all kinds of people who are your type of person. People that you love to be around, people that you love to see posts about, and they love to see posts about you and your business and what you have to offer. So don't be afraid to show your true self. Grow some rapport with your network and show them who you really, really are. Tip 2, use live video to your advantage. Now, I know most experts out there, when they talk about using video, it's all about the live video, live video, live video. And yeah, live video is great for a number of reasons, but I just want to reassure you, it's not all there is. So if yet hearing one more person talk about live video is making your head want to explode, don't worry. It's not the end all be all. But here's why live video is great. Number one, it shows the real you, kind of raw, right? Which can make it kind of scary. But number two, people love that, right? People will interact with live video more than pre-recorded video. Live video can also help to reduce ad spend if you're spending ads on any social platforms, which is awesome, of course. And it's also really, really good in terms of building rapport and just letting people see the real you. And again, if you use tip number one and you focus on anything that educates, entertains, or inspires on your live video, you're gonna get way more interaction on your social platforms, both Facebook and Instagram, when you use live video. So that is definitely one place you wanna be using video, but not the only place, which brings us to tip number 3, which is to use your videos as multi-purpose videos. I see so many people out there who record and use live video, but let's face it, you guys, once you record a live video, people comment and interact with it for a couple of days, and then it kind of disappears in the feed and it's gone, right? And you have to keep recording more and more and more to keep feeding the social beast, right? Well, that's not the best use of your time. So what I would recommend is, if you do use live video, take the live video off of whatever social platform you put it on, save it as an MP4 file, and reuse it. Reuse it to write a blog post, reuse it in an email, reuse it later on another social post, or use pieces and parts of it for some of those things. Reuse your live video so that you're not just pouring in tons of time and only getting one single use out of every piece of video. There are absolutely tips, tricks, and tools that can help you to do this. And you can easily convert, say, a live Facebook video into a format that'll work for email, into a format that'll work for YouTube video or what have you. So you should absolutely be reusing videos and reusing content or pieces of that content to feed lots of other ways that you can get information in front of your audience. And this is gonna make a much better use of your time, and you're gonna be less frustrated in the long run if you're reusing content. Tip number 4, strongly consider creating a YouTube channel. And here's why I say that. If you are recording a lot of video, whether it's live video, whether it's pre-recorded video, any kind of video of any way, you can easily edit those videos together and create, just throw them out onto YouTube, right? So why would you want to do that? Well, YouTube is unique compared to all the different social platforms out there because it's not just a social platform, it's a search engine. So on Facebook and Instagram, if you do a live video, after a day or two it disappears and it's essentially gone. On YouTube, you put a video out there and it lives there forever. And if it's addressing a specific topic that people are searching for, they're gonna find your video again and again and again. It is evergreen content, meaning it lives forever. And it will continue to serve you the more and more and more views it gets, but it will also continue to serve your audience. If you find that you're getting certain questions over and over and over about your business or the products that you offer or what have you, record a video on it answering those questions, put it onto YouTube, and then anytime someone asks you that question again, you can send it to them as a reference to answer their question, right? So it's gonna take a lot of workload off of your plate, but it's also gonna live out there forever. And the more people search and find your video, the more views it gets, the more clout it's going to get, right? And you can even start to collect ad revenue on it, as an example. So absolutely consider, especially if you have a big library of video that you want to repurpose, consider repurposing it to YouTube because of how unique YouTube is. And tip number 5, last but not least, by any means, you can take any kind of pre-recorded video of any kind and you can repurpose it and stream it in as if it's a live video onto either Facebook or YouTube. Even if it's not live, you can make it look live. Yes, I just said that. So for those of you who have a big library of video and you're thinking, what do I do with all this? Absolutely repurpose some of them to be live videos, okay? And any other live video you've done, you can extract the video file as an MP4. 6 months later, load it up as a fresh live video. No one will know the difference, you guys. Especially if you're spreading them out between, say, your personal profile or a business page or whatever. If you're spreading them out, no one's gonna realize that you're repurposing if you're clever about it. So you can absolutely do that. If that's something you're interested in doing, grab the link in the description to the tool that I use to repurpose my live video into Facebook and YouTube. So hope that's helpful for you guys. I'm Adrienne with Build a Life by Design, and I help people to build six-figure incomes from home by building passive income so they can have true freedom in their lives. So if that's something you're interested in doing, subscribe so that I can help you to do that. And you can either hit the logo that's over here, or you can wait for the next video that's going to queue up right over here. And as always, I'll see you next time around, guys. Bye.